Hungarians getting possession there with Tote. Played here for Kish, brought down, it looked to me as though he was brought down in the penalty area, but there was nothing given, and the Hungarians looking hard at the Austrian referee for that one. And I think you can see already that there really is no love lost between these two nations. And the chance coming in there, the Hungarians were all over the place, and even close skills again from this number 11 Balac. Plays that for Samis. And an offside as well. So a really powerful drive from Stefan Samis after some very good work by the number 11 Balac. Laid that nicely into his path. Coming forward really quickly, a powerful shot, but you can see there was a yellow shirt offside. Everybody except the Romanian goalkeeper now in the Hungarian half of the field. Montanu playing it towards the big centre forward again, and they come out here once more with a shot by Stoiker over the top. Shot was never going to cause a lot of trouble to the Hungarians. Kamatara, the number 9, is somebody surely they'll aim for. Although Samis has come forward as well. Curled in fact, straight to the keeper from Bjordanescu. Yet in the end, the Romanians might have got themselves an equaliser. Well, that was 1-0, and it's 0-0 here in this return game in Bucharest. But here's Stoica trying to get the ball through towards his front men, and a chance now for Balac with a shot. It's the keeper saved with his legs and knew very little about it. It was a good break and the first real clear opening. The ball is played in here for Balac. It comes off the keeper's legs and he knows so little about it. And Christian in there. So, Montanu played short and off the number 9, who was offside in any case, Kamataru, and a goal kick, or rather a free kick. Cut out, and here are Romania again. Ionescu. Ionescu now for Montanu. And a header, well saved there by the keeper from Simpanu. The substitute, his first touch could really have been one of glory for him, because the cross was laid on superbly there. And the keeper did well to save it. The corner's been taken, the play's going on, it's on the far side. Not a very good cross, but it still came to a Romanian, Eldanu. And a chance for Cimonescu. Oh, and then a deflection there from the substitute, Cimpanu. Samis, driven one there. Oh, good save! Oh, knocked it against the crossbar and behind, but it looked for a moment as though Romania were going to sneak the goal they so badly want. It was a tremendous drive in the first place from Samis. Some good play here by Mitsaros. And the number 6, Beldano, turning it, flipping the crossbar. Now, Balac again for the Romanians. There won't be many more chances. Stoica right up there. And hit across the goal there, but wide. Well, it was really a hopeful long kick, and it was a hopeful shot there by Stoica. And you can see there again just how wide. Tanu making a last desperate attempt, and now the centre forward with a shot, and a good save from Kamataru by the keeper Mitsaros, right at the death, when it looked as though the despairing Romanians might yet save themselves. It was a good save by the keeper, and the victory they achieved over England in Bucharest here. They could yet be the critical points if England fail to go to Spain, a task that is made the more difficult because of the goalless draw here in Bucharest this afternoon between Romania and Hungary.